coming down from the gap there in the long white buildings of Carlton House Terrace. Swollen with the ranks of the 500 charity workers who've been chosen by their charities from the 110 charities that had the princess as their patron, or with which she was closely associated. And behind her two sons, Prince William and Prince Harry, who are said to have chosen for themselves to walk in this procession, daunting particularly for the young 12-year-old, soon to be 13, Prince Harry, on his father's right. This must be one of the quietest and the saddest processions that this great open space of horse guards has ever witnessed. Usually this is the scene of bands playing, horses with their bits jangling, drums, marching feet, orders shouted. Here today, it just sees the simple gun carriage and the same heavy crunch of the guardsmen's feet as they walk on the gravel approach towards Horse Guards Arch. Brief private moment in the dark of the archway, a hand put on Prince Harry's shoulder, and then out again into the glare of the sunlight and a thousand eyes on them as the cortege emerges from Horse Guards and will turn to the right, down Whitehall, towards the Cenotaph Memorial and on to Parliament Square. The Queen, now leaving Buckingham Palace, on her way to Westminster Abbey, and uniquely now the Union flag will be flown at half mast from the palace staff. As she goes down towards Birdcage Walk, flag raised and then lowered to half mast, where it will stay for the funeral. Another example of a breach of what is thought to be the all-important protocol in response to the public mood. And so the coffin is nearing the final stages of its journey to the Abbey, coming down Whitehall now, past all those government buildings, the Cabinet Office and the Welsh Office and the Home Office, and down towards Downing Street. And still Prince William, with his head hung, walking next to his grandfather. Prince Harry on his father's right and Charles Spencer in the centre. And the Queen coming down Birdcage Walk towards Westminster. Her part in today's proceedings will end at the Abbey. The members of the royal family are not going to the final stage, to Althorpe House, for the